Tencent's HunyuanWorld team has released a new model called HunyuanWorld-Voyager, a video diffusion framework that can generate 3D consistent point cloud sequences and depth-aligned video from just one image, allowing user-defined camera paths. The model promises a shift in how 3D environments are created, especially for creators and developers. This enables reconstruction of the scene as a 3D point cloud, making immersive world exploration possible. Key features: world-consistent video diffusion ensures coherence across frames, reducing artifacts where geometry or layout drifts over time. Long-range world exploration via a world cache of point clouds, culling of unseen or irrelevant points, and smooth video sampling to enable extended camera paths, performance, and requirements. Voyager leads in benchmark evaluations. On the World Score benchmark, it achieved a top average score, ranking above comparable systems and metrics such as 3D consistency, style consistency, content alignment, and subjective quality. Hardware demands are substantial. To run at 540p resolution, at least 60 gigabytes of GPU memory is required. 80 gigabytes is recommended for better quality. Caveats: limitations. While the generated video and depth maps allow for 3D reconstruction, the system does not fully produce interactive 3D models or worlds. The licensing has some restrictions. Use of the model is prohibited or limited in certain jurisdictions, notably the European Union, the UK, and South Korea. Conclusion: Tencent's HunyuanWorld-Voyager represents a significant advance in generative AI for 3D visual content. By combining depth, geometry consistency, and scalable training across large datasets, it pushes the boundary between purely 2D image / video generation and truly explorable 3D worlds. That said, legal, licensing, and hardware constraints remain relevant for adoption. Thanks for watching. Hit like, subscribe, and drop your thoughts below. See you next time.